A technique that's often used in chocolate work is that of molding. For example, when making molded pralines. How are these made? Pre-crystallized chocolate is poured into a mold, which is then filled and sealed. Molded pralines are ideal for soft creams, soft fillings, which are a pleasant surprise for the palate. First, there's that crunchy layer of chocolate, followed by the soft filling. Molded pralines are also perfect for introducing an element of variation to your range. Ideally, you should try to balance between molded and dipped pralines. What makes a perfect molded praline? I have a number of examples here. The first requirement for a nice praline is a perfect sheen. All the details have to be perfectly filled in, and there should be no air bubbles. The praline has to be completely sealed. There should be no leaks, and the density of the coating shell has to be perfectly smooth. Not too dense, not too thin. On the other hand, we also need to take into account the conic models and the non-conic models. In case of a conic mold, the coating shell can be quite thin. For a non-conic shape with a lot of right angles, we theoretically require a somewhat denser coating shell. Otherwise, it'll be too hard to remove the pralines from the mold. When using a filling, you need the thinnest possible coating shell and as much filling as possible, like this. You should also avoid having any air between the chocolate and the filling. The bottom of the praline needs to be perfectly sealed, and the chocolate must have a nice sheen. There are many ways of beautifully finishing a molded praline. Here are a few examples. The first praline has been treated with an airbrush pistol. First, a thin layer is sprayed into the mold. Let it solidify before pouring the second final layer. Here we used a mini pastry bag. First, pipe in a white decoration, let the chocolate solidify before pouring in the dark chocolate. The third praline is quite simple. Spread a very thin layer of dark chocolate in the mold using your finger. Then let it solidify and pour in the milk chocolate. For the last praline, we used a mini pastry bag to apply lines. Let the lines solidify before pouring in the final layer. Now I'll show you how to make perfect molded pralines.